Hello, Fleeger 6. That doesn't work. Hello, everyone. As you know, I made a series of pipe making videos a while back, and it has been a source of immense joy for me to see people getting inspired by them and getting contact with other pipe makers around the world. Some of you have tried it once or twice and were happy with the experience of making a pipe for yourself, and then move on to other things. And some of you has really taken to it and are actually contemplating making pipes as a hopefully a source of extra income or maybe even a career in the future. And other of you have already had an ongoing pipe carving career, but still kept it on a rather, let's say, small scale, but still just keeping the light burning and then hoping for it to open up. If you hear some strange noise in the background, it's the cats having fun. So I wanted to give a shout out to a couple of you. I think you deserve a little extra attention if hopefully that's what you are going to get. Excuse me. Just checking the battery. If your name doesn't come up and you think you should be here for some reason, I haven't heard of you or had contact with you, just send me a PM and I'll put your if you have a channel, of course, and I'll put your a link to your channel in this video as well, somewhere among the other. The first name I want to mention is, of course, C-Star McPipe. Patrick, he is another Swede, and he lives almost as far away from me as it's possible to come in this country. Not quite, but almost. And he started making pipes after watching my videos. And I must say he's a natural. A lot of you already know of him and his work, and we can definitely say that he's an upcoming star. So if you haven't seen his pipes or his channels, go check him out. Giacomo Mora. Giacomo in Italy. He's one of the guys I mentioned that has made pipes for a while, but as far as I understand, not really made a name for himself yet, but definitely one guy to look out for. He makes beautiful pipes in his little workshop and excellent videos as well, so go and check him out and subscribe to him, because I mean that goes for all these guys that try to make a good contact with them now, because when in a couple of years when they are huge, you won't be able to afford their pipes anyway. Benesam, the handle I can't pronounce, Benjamin in the US, makes beautiful pipes, but hasn't made that many videos here. He's keeping a kind of a low profile, but I mean, we all have our reasons, but still, the videos he makes are excellent. He takes beautiful photographs of his pipes. He's just started selling them, and they sell like butter. And I mean, you really have to check him out and support him. I really dig his style, and he has an eye for it. I think he also has some new ideas that I really like, and I'm really looking forward to see what comes from him in the future. Last, but I won't say least, it's a new pipe carver. He posted his first video today, or if it was yesterday. It's another Swede. He's called, his Goldbuster name. He goes by the name of DEEX200. And his real name is Andreas. I think he's in the Stockholm area. He's been making pipes for a while, but not here on YouTube. I think he has used one of the ordinary pipe forums as his forum for it. But now he's taking the step and posted a video of his first pipe, the first pipe he made, and he posted it here on YouTube. So I suggest that you go and check him out and give him some support and love from the community. And I really hope to see more of his work as well. I know he's made more pipes than the one in the video, so I guess we will see more of them soon. And I also hope that we will hear a little bit more about him and his project. I mean, it's easy for a pipe carver to just post videos of the pipes here on YouTube and see it as a business opportunity, and I don't think that's really fair. I mean, the pipe community is not about business. At least I don't think so. Let me know what you think, but I think that it has to be a little bit more than just I make pipes, go come and buy them, because that's not really what the spirit of the pipe community is. But anyway, I posted this link, probably there'll be around me here, and I leave some space if there's someone out there that thinks that you should be mentioned as well in this video. I will add the links to your channel as well. So with that, to all the pipe carvers, keep on working and keep on making those beautiful pipes. And the rest of you, keep supporting us, because even if it's not a support with money or buying pipes, we just getting positive feedback from the community has meant a lot to me, and I'm sure the other pipe carvers as well. So that's what keeps us going. So that's it for now. See you around the tube. Bye for now.